In this video, we shall look at how to pay for Facebook ads in Nigeria. And we shall take a look at the Facebook ad payment setting, how you can pay for your ad with your Naira MasterCard in Nigeria, be it MasterCard, Visa card, or VAV. So if you're using any of this card type, I will show you in this video how you can pay for your Facebook ad or Instagram ad without any problem. So you need to log in your Facebook, just as you can see right here. And at the left-hand side here, you see the left-hand side here, you are going to see Ads Manager right here. If you don't see it at this place, then scroll down. You are going to click on this See More. And when you click on the See More button, just scroll down and you are going to see that Ads Manager. That is if you don't see it right here. But since mine is here, I'll click on the Ads Manager here. When you click on that Ads Manager, it will redirect you to the Ads Manager user interface, which is this. And I will click right here to select the ad account that I want to fund. So this is the particular ad account that I want to fund. So when you get here, you are going to see billing here. At the left-hand side, you are going to see billing. Click on billing. And you are going to see add fund right here. But if you have not added any money before, then your prepaid balance is going to be zero. But if you already have some balance before, you are going to see your prepaid balance right here. I have added before. That's why you're seeing 1,705 Naira right here. So I'm going to click on add fund to add more money. So you're going to click on this amount to edit. So for the purpose of this video, I just want to add 1,000 Naira to show you how it works. You can add the amount you want, but I'm adding 1,000 Naira to show you how it works. So you are going to select this pay you option. Please listen attentively. Some of you will go and select this first one, which is debit or credit card, Visa slash MasterCard. If you select this one, it is going to take you to postpaid payment method. And this one does not accept our normal Naira card because of CBN restriction on our card. That is why you have to select the second one, which is Naira payment with MasterCard slash Visa pay you option. So you're going to select this second one and you go ahead and click on next. After clicking on next, it will take you to this place. Click on continue. Then right here, you are going to enter your card number. This card number is a long number on your card. Then the card holder name. The card holder name is the name of your bank account. Then you are going to see MM here. This MM is the expiring date, which is for month. MM is for month. Then YY here is for the year. Then after that, you are going to click on this pay 1,000 amount. If you enter 2,000, you see pay 2,000, depending on the amount you want to pay. But you are going to see the pay button here, which is pay so, so and so. So right here, so right now, I'm going to enter my own card details. And we proceed from there. For security reasons, you may not see my card details, but I'm going to enter my card details right now. So I have entered my card details and I've clicked on pay 1,000 Naira. I've clicked on the button and it will redirect you to where you are going to enter your OTP. Your bank is going to send you an OTP. So right now I have entered my OTP and I will click on confirm. Just wait, it's confirming and you are going to see right here, it's processing the payment. Okay, so right here you can see your transaction was successful. So just wait, it will redirect you back to your Ads Manager. So you can see right here, success, 1,000 Naira added to your prepaid balance. So let us click on done and check our balance. Okay, so you can see right here now, it has been added. So you see the transaction history, 1,000 Naira manual payment funded. So you can see it was 1,705 before, right now it is 2,705. So that is how you add money to your ad account using your Naira ATM card.